And I'm done. And I'm dying to do it. No doubt I don't believe in my dreams. Sign off. I'm celebrating. Actually, for a new Chicago Donut shot. At Super Nova. Let's go to the next. The next. But we will be right back for peace. So I take a look at how the 14 acres here made that journey to Japan and China Nation. The 14 acres of Jesus. And open.
Recently, while they were on tour in Japan, the Fortune Overkill took on the Ikari No Ken Tag Team Champions, Tanjiro and Otani, in a 2-hour, 3-fall, 1-hour time limit match at the Gold on the Line. Here are the highlights.
We are running by trip guests. They may find that.
Threat that he would never get a shot at the CCL World Heavyweight Championship if he didn't compete, the natural Gregory Black finally met suspect in a one-on-one match on Adrenaline Episode 45, but he still managed to find a way out.
Yo, those Yu-Gi-Oh treat cards from the card shop.
Yo, have you seen this record?
Yes,
you have not seen this record. You know why you haven't seen this record? Because this record doesn't exist.
And Joe, you're about as bad as the bad as you are as...
Oh, look out!
What the hell are you looking at? Pay attention, you idiot. And second, Jim, don't you dare ever compare me to that washed-up has-been robot. Listens and whispers, and who has people in his ear whispering and telling him to kiss the ass.
Oh, good suplex on it.
It sounds
good
washed up.
Chair.
He's old and decrepit and needs to retire.
I'm free up to six now.
He's like an idiot, standing in one place. Now he's back in the ring, delivering fists to the suspect. He misses that Savate kick.
Austin crash!
Oh, man!
Austin crash!
Here we go!
What?
Two! Hey, Gregory Black.
Oh, suspect rap. Oh, wait, look at this!
STF!
Oh, this is a gridlock. A gridlock by suspect able to get to the rope. You know what he does to Gregory Black? For example.
Well, name two things he's done lately.
Death thing?
Oh, I mean that. You mean
yeah,
that
that's right.
You mean that faction of no-name jobbers? That took out 5 weeks because all of them were too pathetic? And yet one guy in the CCL roster beats the crap out of all of them?
Yeah.
Damn pathetic if you ask me. And the fact that Death needs help with a bunch of no-name jobbers when Bret Harmonier was able to beat all of them, it's really sad.
Oh, that's the suspect on the outside. Then you might want to hand up or something. And the suspect shuffle!
Suddenly having an easy time with Gregory Black right now.
Look at that hand. Oh, wait a minute, look at that! I got the again!
He's done. Gregory Black is done. Count the three referee. One, two. Oh my god. Not even.
Right here in front of him.
Wait a minute. Oh! Rebus! Ah! On the chair.
Rebus on the chair.
I think this is gonna be the problem. I think Greg will disqualify himself now.
Yeah, I think he will too. I went to the Savage. Oh my goodness. Well, apparently. Wait. Hey.
Oh, come on.
Oh, wow. The referee didn't disqualify him again. Hey, how much better bet? I bet the referee. I guarantee you, the referee was paid off.
Oh!
There it is!
Wait, so a stomping on the chair doesn't get you disqualified. You throwing the chair at the referee doesn't get you disqualified. Oh, but Craig threw a handless team movement. That's a chair. That's PG. That's WWE PG shit. He busted suspect open and got disqualified. That's a PG shit.
Oh, wait, that's Loki the suspect and Loki the Sherman, I should say.
Sherman, my other arch nemesis.
Now? Oh, he's got it, too.
Gregory Black did a tactical ritual.
Yeah, you know what? I believe you're right.
The hell?
He has zero fucks to give. Oh, I know who that is.
Yeah, but that's a gauntlet. Why not have all three of them against it at the same time? That should have been another
thing.
A gauntlet match, or have all three against Greg at the same time.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
How she just tells Greg Happy Labor Day, nonchalant.
Wow, it's the suspect in a cage, Memphis in a cage, Chuck in a cage, for all three of the gauntlet match.
Why not all three of them
in a cage? A cage!
Oh my god, really? That's your major plan? You're gonna put me in a match against either Suspect, Smokey, or Sherman, or a handicap match, and the fans get to vote for it? Oh man, you fans, right here and now. I know I don't give you any credit for being anywhere near smart, but if you are smart, you'll vote for the handicap match. You'll vote for the gauntlet match. You wanna know why? Because I'm gonna take out three people at once in Supernova. I'm just gonna take out three people all at once, and that's gonna be the end of it. Oh man, this is gonna be awesome. It's gonna be great. Oh man, and when I'm done taking out all three of them, Trish, I'm coming for you. I'm gonna beat that ass 50 shades of red.
Oh my dear baby Jesus.
Gregory Black has his rape face on.
Oh my god.
He's in the mood to rape somebody, I think. He's got his
rape face. He has lost his phone.